Things do on Facebook. It's a post that's been shared thousands of times with thousands of comments. At the core of the post is this question: is it cheaper to fill a gas-powered car than to charge an electric vehicle?
This Facebook post claims it costs $153 to fully charge an electric vehicle. The picture shows an EV charger at a Walmart, and it's gotten a lot of attention. More than 125,000 shares and more than 12,000 comments. So we're verifying, does it cost $153 to charge an electric vehicle? Our sources are Electrify America, which manufactures these chargers, Walmart, which partners with Electrify America, and several auto manufacturers. First, let's identify what kind of charger is shown in the photo. Our first clue is the Walmart in the background. Walmart is partnered with Electrify America, a national EV charging network with more than 2,400 chargers spread across the country. Walmart's website says it has more than 120 ultra-fast charging stations in 34 states. That's key. The chargers in this picture are ultra-fast chargers, also known as superchargers. Superchargers deliver up to 350 kilowatts per hour. As a result, they can charge an electric vehicle from 10% to 80% in 18 to 50 minutes, depending on the model of the car. According to Electrify America, the highest cost to charge your car in the United States is 43 cents per kilowatt hour. The largest EV battery on the market right now is Mercedes EQS at nearly 108 kilowatts, which enables the car to travel over 450 miles on a single charge. So to charge that car from 0 to 100% would cost just over $46, a far cry from the total in the post. It's also worth noting that using a supercharger is the most expensive way to charge an EV, much more expensive than charging at home. So we can verify, no, it doesn't cost $153 to charge an electric vehicle.
All right, now don't forget, there are other chargers, like a level one, which is a basic outlet that you have in your home. That takes a long time though. And a level two, which you can have installed at your house, it's the equivalent of a dryer outlet. A level two charger takes about 8 hours to fully charge an electric vehicle, which is likely where the original poster got that figure from, but that's not what people would use when they're on the road. And I can say owning one, I've probably charged on the road 7 or 8 times. When you leave with a full tank, so to speak, every day, it kind of reduces how often you're going to be doing that.
Good information. Thanks, Keith. If there's something you want us to verify, reach out. You can email us at verify@newscentermaine.com or connect with us on social media.